Welcome back, guys, to Devil May Cry. Alright. So the last time we left, I think the Awaken Mission 10. Okay, yeah. I think Dante came back, so
you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
Damn. June 15, 10:37 a.m.
Oh, for a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urisin, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey. This is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
No wonder, yeah. May 15. 1 month ago, yep.
Oh, it stinks in here.
I know.
Smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my Ivy! All the way down here in Turning G, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special? Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right?
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Oh, we'll be playing as Dante. Nice. Wield a variety of weapon and skills for smooth and stylish combat. Vitality and orbs held carry over, but you must obtain skills for Dante. This is a little bit ironic. I mean, inconsistent, isn't it? The vitality and orbs is gained in the next month by Nero and V. How is it gonna get carried over to 1 month before? Anyway, I digress. It's just right. Alright, let me see what kind of abilities he has. Gunslinger. Okay. Oh, is this all? Then let me buy some vitality, okay? Alright. Let's go. It's all the same, I cannot choose anything. So let's just go, yeah. Changing weapons. You can quickly change your weapon at any time. Place LT to change long range weapons and RT to change close range weapon.
Did that guy really do this?
Change style with up, down, left, right, and use style action with B. Use to change Dante style, B will perform different actions depending on the current style. Change style, trickster, a style that enhances movement, giving you more freedom in the battle, okay? Gunslinger, a style geared towards long range weapon, okay? Swordmaster. And Royal Guard, a style geared toward defense, turn the tables with powerful counterattacks. Guarding consumes the devil to get courage. Okay. Dante is so cool. That's cool. Let me stick with the sword. Press left mouse button when devil trigger gauge is at level 3. Okay. Okay, got you.
Yeah.
All right. Let me check. Let me lend the speed. Yep. Damn, I don't have enough charge. Whatever, let's go. I don't have enough skills, the red orbs. Chaos, okay. Nice. I think I'm liking the Knuckles more. Yeah, I think I'm liking the Knuckles more. Oh, it was giving me a nice countdown.
Yeah!
Did I come back? Ah, oh, I come back. Damn it. What's here? Let's check. Oh! Ooh. I saw there was a vitality stuff. Blue orb. Yep. Nice. More vitality. to go this way. Yeah, why are you so slow? Or should I say, why am I so slow? Whoa! I'm liking the mix of, you know, gunshotting and playing with Knuckles. Hell bad.
I'm on
guy. I didn't know this. Okay. Okay. I didn't know this ability. What is this? A snake. All right. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna buy some abilities. I'll come back, okay? See you guys in a minute. Alright guys, welcome back. So what did I buy? So I bought the air hike, double jump. In the Balrog, I bought the updraft, Bantam Revenge, because I think I'm liking the knuckles. So another thing is in the Swordmaster, I bought the Swordmaster style level 2. So Rising Dragon, Flint Wheel, Shredder, I all got that. Anyway, let's go. I'm all out of the red orbs. So what you gonna do, right? Anyway.
I'm on fire.
Okay. Oh yeah. I'm feeling it. Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Oh, we are skipped it to lose, right? I mean, of course. Reason. Let's go to reason. 15 June, so now we're back into the present.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Hey, get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
Bastard called me deadweight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Yeah.
lives a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right, enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
What? The demon sword Sparda used to steal away the Demon King Mundus.
Okay.
Reason. Alright, let's just get into it.
Looks like I overslept. Time for a warm up. Here's a little something for ya.
Yep. Did I go somewhere? Okay. Clyforth root. Okay, fine. Can I go up? No? No. Okay, I guess I'm not meant to. Anyway, let's just go. Now I can. Bye. All right. Damn. Look at this scenery, man.
I'm not a fan of ruins. Like, my city's lively.
Yeah. Up or down? Up. So I guess I'm going down, because if you go the wrong way, you always find secrets. Yep.
I'm on fire.
You're dead.
Whoa. We need to go this way, but can I? Yep, I can.
Yeah!
want to check what's here. I think there are two ways, right? Let me check below what's below. What is this? Question. All-purpose artillery Kalina N, a missile launcher named after Lady's late mother, fires an array of powerful shells. Okay. Whoa! I'll take it. Let me see what's here. Gold orb, okay. I think there is a secret mission. Should be a secret mission. I don't know. Is that? No? I see this circle. Whatever, let's just go. This gun is so good. Judeca.
We go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route.
Up? Ah, here. I don't know, man. I'm just loving the
collapse. What a headache.
Yeah, you like fire? You like fire, huh? Here you go. Just checking if I miss anything.
Guy, get a break. I just woke up from a long ass nap.
Alright guys, let me buy certain stuff, then I'll come back. See you in a while. Alright guys, welcome back. So what did I buy? I buy the trigger heart. So my devil trigger gauge is reduced at lower rate. Let me buy this one so I can have more devil trigger. Let me buy one more. Alright. And what else did I buy? In the Kalina end, I buy the high explosive. That's all. So yeah, let's go. Wow.
Oh, they're just gonna let me through.
Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
I highly doubt it.
Is it Halloween already? That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Cavalier and J-Lo. Yeah. What? Seriously?
Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Is left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
All right, guys, I think I will stop it here. Dante is back, and I'm liking the mixing of the guns and the sword and the knuckles and everything. So, yeah, the mystery deepens, right? I think something is wrong with the V, and I feel like he may be connected to the underworld and all that stuff, but we'll find out anyway, right? So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.